Dan Fry. I represent Mr. Hughes, and I've talked to my client. And I'd like you to explain why he's still being held without any charges being filed.
Well, maybe there won't be any, if I can get a few things explained.
Like what?
He threatened Donna when she would not tell him where his
wife... Unrelated. No evidentiary value. Next question.
Look familiar.
Don't answer that. Look, no more questions about this homicide. You want to make an arrest?